Do you want to save? The gas-free regulator is able to save up to 50% consumption of any protection gas for MIG, MAG and TIG welding. This saving is due to the reduction of the pressure at which the process receives the gas. This reduction is between 0.2 and 0.6 bars, but it always maintains the quantity of gas necessary for a top quality process. When the gas is cut off during the welding process, there is a considerable increase in pressure on the hose and the pressure regulator chamber, and therefore, on the accumulator gas, too. This gas that is pressurized by traditional equipment at 3 or 4 bars, is unnecessarily provided when the welding starts again, giving rise to flow peaks of 5 or 10 times the regulated flow. The mission of the gas-free regulator is to reduce this increase in pressure and therefore the consumption of the protection gas. The reduction of the consumptions mainly depends on the stops and starts that are carried out during the welding process. In the case of spot welding, up to 60% saving can be obtained, whilst in the case of longitudinal beads, about 25% saving can be obtained. Do you want to verify it? Consumption comparison between a normal argon regulator and a gas-free regulator. And now it's data measured with flow meter.